This is Bato. This is going to be another episode of Witcher 3 Boss Battles and Contracts. This is going to be facing a Spriggan this time, slightly different from Alessian, and this one's called Gratore. They have weird names, I don't know why, but this is also a somewhat French and Shakespearean type land. Okay. Potions it is. What the? I was at 90, not 100. I shouldn't have gotten toxic. What the heck? Oh, well, at least I'll be able to get the editorial after this. Better be on the safe side now. This is gonna be one of the more annoying ones, isn't it? What the? I hate those freaking plant monsters. Oh god. I'm trying to censor myself. Thank you. God, will you stop? Come on! What the literal hell was that? That's what I call freaking nonsense. Because literally, I had full freaking health. Full health. And suddenly drops to zilch. Finally.
By my troth, the damned brute was sturdy. I'm grateful, Witcher. You aided me greatly.
Why the challenge? Couldn't have gone after something less formidable? A werebub, for instance?
Why? For the beast must match in ferocity the very ardor of my affection, and...
You are blushing, Sir Knight.
Oh, it's my betrothed. The thing is, she champs at the bit to get married when we've not known one another but 2 years. So I vowed to slay Grottori. Thought it would buy me time to battle such a beast, why, it could take months.
Especially at the rate you were going. High time you returned to Beauclair, brave knight.
Nay. The head of this beast is a trifle, wholly inadequate to express the love I harbor for my betrothed. The world awaits. To honor her, I shall cut down another, more terrible beast.
Take my advice. Grab the damned head and cut the shit.
You're blind to my predicament. Once I return, I will have no recourse. She'll track me to the nearest shrine, one.
Shut up and listen. Crests, scrap metal armor, swooning damsels. All that's nothing to do with hunting monsters. Witches work. Damn hard, dangerous, and thankless work. That you're just not cut out for. Want to prove your valor? Go back to your betrothed and be honest. Tell her you're not ready to marry.
You do not mince words, Master. In Tucson, one might demand satisfaction upon trampled ground, for a lesser slight. Yet, There is truth in what you say, I cannot deny. I survived with my life by a hair. But this time... time I returned home.
Well, that was Witcher 3, Boss Battles and Contracts. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again next time.